anymore.
Chests apart, and we would be so nice about labeling the cans, and you better believe when we went to put it back together, it was one missing.
Oh, dear.
Ha!
You and Shelly stand there. Tell me what you're doing there.
Okay, well, I'm trying to put these in here. My head opera on.
No, it's fine.
Well,
you're going to play it, I guess. I don't know. This is the xylophone, right, John?
Yeah.
Sure don't look like the same thing we bought over here. It's hard to believe that it's
got enough light.
Yeah, it's picking up pretty good. Why don't you go over and stand next to it? It'll show how tall that thing is. You didn't think that it could have so much glue on it. Hold those two up that you were showing me that were, wow. You hardly have to hold them up. I can see them, right.
Yeah, there's the finished product. And here's what we start out with that looks like that. And, when we get through with this one, you're here, it looks just like that.
Famous last words, huh?
Much rather be playing.
I wonder, maybe we could sell this soot ash, huh?
Yeah, only 10 inches of wind pressure. Excellent.
These aren't striking.
Yeah, it should be in the middle.
Cypher. Test work with being completed. All the large pipes.
$10. Another set of the big pipes. And ready to go into the chamber. First seven ranks of chest work that came back from the trip. Four large pipes over there in the corner. I haven't quite figured out how you're doing this, but I probably never will. So.
Well, it really isn't that difficult. One uses white for the tracer. Second bunch uses red for the tracer. The third bunch uses black for the tracer. And the fourth bunch uses yellow. And the fifth bunch uses violet. Here's the blue, the orange, and somewhere in here is the green and red. Mm-hmm. And you just start out with the blue pair and then the orange pair, and you just keep going on.
I think let's do that.
So we'll bring them down, then they'll be ready to go on the trunks. And Greg will want to start working on the trunks for them. Did you tell them about these that were in the fire hydrant?
Yeah, Greg's going to rebuild those.
They had to be taken off and re-leathered. I get to re-leathered. And these all had to be re-leathered.
I noticed this has been tuned a few times.
Yeah, it's been, that's for sure.
That speaks on the lower pressure of the Arden branch instead of high pressure. So the mouth is open way up. You can't put your hand inside a classical organ pipe usually like you can. That makes it louder. The higher up that is, the more air it takes and the louder the pipe.
That was it. That's pretty sound.
Block and steal it.
So you did a good job shining these up too, didn't you, Shelly?
Yep. But if I push on that, it changes the speaking characteristics. This here, yeah, this is more of a plate metal. But this section here has got a lot more. This is soldered in, this piece of lead, so it can be voiced. So this here can be bent and will repaint its shape.
Oh my.
Yeah, right, if we were lucky. So that's why I'm going to be real careful this portion.
Here you talking about it and all that stuff.
And then, of course, it's natural. And Chris is good.